Following a partnership between the Uganda Revenue Authority and Invesco, a Ugandan company that provides electronic cargo tracking technology, URA is starting to reap from the partnership. Kagumire notes that with a number of innovations adopted through the partnership, they have been able to improve transnational trade, especially between Uganda and DRC.
At least you've helped us improve on our revenue collection. You've helped us improve on our revenue collection as Uganda. So, Uganda, we decided after that to do an MOU, a Memorandum of Understanding. We already had one with Invesco, and we allowed them to work with us at our respective borders, and they have space at our borders.
This is because technology has enabled them eliminate cases of transit diversion, which was common between the two countries.
We said what we solved at the DRC side, we may solve it. My counterpart in South Sudan, I always tell him, well, how do we solve these problems? Every time booking oil enters Oraba Kaya, I find it in Koboko and Arua.
DRC partnered with Invesco in 2021 when its revenue collection at the border points were just at the lowest of about $9 million per month. However, new statistics indicate that DRC has since registered 400% growth in revenue collection.
And of course, I should not forget the celebration we got from URA, our counterpart. And this is actually what we have been doing now at the border. We are in close collaboration. Very close collaboration. And I've seen it here now. When I came to Kampala, I've seen already why these guys are collaborating with us at the border. That's because of their leadership.
Meanwhile, 40 South Sudan revenue officials trained in electronic cargo tracking system. The 2 days training held in Kampala comes in the wake of a visit by the South Sudan Revenue Authority Commissioner General Monday to URA to discuss South Sudan's plans to apply a new cargo monitoring system. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.